Nice picture ruined by a photobomber or an odd object? Don't toss it away. In this video, you'll learn how to remove objects from your photos with just a few clicks. We'll be using PhotoWorks, a powerful AI-driven photo editor. Here is a fun photo ruined by a random surfer. Let's erase him. Switch to the Retouch tab and pick the clone stamp. Adjust the brush settings, then paint over the object. Now, choose a donor area. Paste the sampled pixels over the distraction, then hit Apply. There you go, no more photobombers. If the odd object in your picture is small, there's an even easier way to remove it. Switch to the Retouch tab and pick the Healing Brush. Set the size of the brush so it covers the distracting object. Now, delete it with a slight stroke. The picture is now flawless. If you find it too time-consuming to delete the distractions because of their size and number, it's handier to change the background altogether. Let's do it. Switch to the Tools tab and choose Change Background. First, mark the model with the green brush. Now, take the red brush and paint over the background. PhotoWorks will automatically separate the two. Fine-tune your selection with corresponding brushes. Next, smooth the model's edges. Adjust the background opacity to see any missteps more clearly. Now, blur the edges of the object from a more natural look. Make sure to adjust the extent of the object's outline. Drag the slider to the right to extend the edges outwards, or to the left to reduce them inwards. Once you're done, you can either save the picture with a transparent background, or you can add a new background right away. Browse through the image library provided by the software, or use a picture of your own. Adapt the object's color scheme to the new backdrop. There you are, no more distraction in the picture. Now you know how to remove odd objects from your picture using PhotoWorks. Download PhotoWorks to fix your ruined pictures right now.